And they're off. Joshua's comprise banged around at the beginning. From the outside, Entangled wins the break from between horses. King Power has speed. Third man in, away with speed on the outside. Moving up down toward the rail is Fifth Avenue Flash, followed by Woodburn and Imperial Warrior. And after getting banged around at the beginning, Joshua's comprise drops back to trail as they link up with the main course. At 7-2, it's Saez and King Power who come away with the advantage over Entangled, who's up on the outside second. Fifth Avenue Flash is third. Third man in is fourth. Woodburn is in tight between horses. So was Imperial Warrior. And then let's see, it's about 10 to the trailer Joshua's comprise. Opening quarter went in 24 seconds flat as they head to the final half mile of the contest. The leader is King Power by a half a length, Entangled on the outside second. Third man in is a three wide third. Imperial Warrior tries to run on fourth. That's all for Fifth Avenue Flash. Woodburn is scrubbed on by Vasquez, not making much ground. And then it's a gap of another 7 to the trailer Joshua's comprise. 47-1 for the opening half mile. Entangled is up to confront King Power for the top. Third of three, third man in. He's still in the hunt. He's only a length and a half off the lead. Imperial Warrior with an upset threat under Jorge Ruiz, fourth and needing some place to go. If he threads the needle, he could be dangerous as they turn in. With the lead now, it's third man in, sweeping up three wide to challenge. Imperial Warrior might have a seam now. He's going to try to quicken in from the back, and Joshua's comprise, eighth of a mile to go. The leader is Entangled. Joshua's comprise wanders, but he has momentum. Time ticking away to get to Entangled, though. Entangled is in front. Joshua's comprise, Imperial Warrior. Entangled's almost there. Entangled. Entangled won it, but what a run from Joshua's comprise. He rolled home to get second. Imperial Warrior third in 140 flat. $30.80 on a 6.5 exacta, the trifecta, 103.85, superfecta, 689.50, 68.95 for a dime, daily double worth $14.80, the high five, $1,922 even, and the pick three sequence, 766, $13.60. Final time for the race, a minute 40 and 7 one-hundredths.